thank you so much for bringing this incredible collector piece to the show. Tell us a little bit about the inspiration of this particular car, and then we'll talk a little bit about your company.
I saw Ralph Lauren's Bugatti Atlantic at the Louis Vuitton show in Midtown Manhattan in 1999, and it was awe-inspiring, and I started building a car that was a tribute to Ralph's Bugatti. They only made three of those cars. His car is valued at $40 million. A lot of it has to do with the fact that he's Ralph Lauren. If it was your or my car, it would only be worth $30 million. And I built this car as a tribute to Ralph Lauren's Bugatti.
What was the grand era of the Delahaye?
Well, Delahaye, actually, he was right there with Carl Benz in 1893 when Carl Benz invented the first automobile in Germany. Emile Delahaye did the same thing in France, and his company lasted until 1953, which was amazing considering there was two world wars and a depression that really hammered Europe, and he survived. The chassis for Delahaye's were used for many of the top coach builders like Fagoni and Falaschi. They made the very, very supple, voluptuous, sweeping, flowing lines of that golden era of car design, 1935 to 1939.
So in this particular case, you've taken the inspiration of the Ralph Lauren Atlantic, and you've created a custom coach with modern technology.
I jokingly refer to my car as the Pacific, as the answer to Ralph Lauren's Atlantic. But mine has a BMW V12 engine, air conditioning, power windows, automatic transmission. It looks like an old Bugatti, but it has modern running gear.
Well, it's just a pleasure to have you, and I know this has got to be one of the most photographed images of an art show. Congratulations on a great event.